Hi, I'm Dawn Metzger Robinson, and I'm the author of Spirits Through a Child's Eyes. This book is a true story of my grandson's struggle with the ability of seeing and interacting with spirits. We live in a small town in South Jersey in a lovely home that was built in 1910. It was in this house, at the age of two, he encounters his first spirit, the man. This is where my journey to break through